Medical sources reported that the doctors at Marib General Hospital left scissors in the abdomen of a patient. The sources stated that the doctors at the hospital forgot the scissors while performing an operation for one of the army wounded and that an X-ray showed the accident. The sources indicated that the hospital authority has opened an urgent investigation into the accident and the result of the investigation will be submitted and announced to the public opinion soon.